From the Last Step Studios and the Last Step CD Shop, you're watching the White Wall Sessions Classic on tonight's classic episode, Black River Revue. Pleasure Horse. Burlap Wolf King. And Charlie Parr. White Wall Sessions Classic is presented by Last Stop CD Shop, something for everyone in the family at your one-stop entertainment shop. White Wall Sessions Classic is sponsored by Workplace IT Management, the evolved approach to IT. Bell Incorporated, the face of packaging innovation. Ben's Brewing Company. Good people drink Ben's beer. J. Rick Music. Custom string instruments, sales, service, and rentals. Here are your classic hosts, Dan Schaefer and Steve Zastro.
Hi, and welcome to White Wall Sessions Classic. I'm Dan Schaefer.
And I'm Steve Zastro. Thanks for joining us. On tonight's episode, Duluth Superior's Black River Revue take us back to Season 2 with Spare Change.
From Season 5, Minneapolis's Pleasure Horse performs Lonely on the Weekend.
Burlap Wolf King kicks it in with an awe-inspiring version of the Season 4 classic, Thunderhead. From Season 4, Charlie Parr performs I Ain't Dead Yet. We will be right back after this short break.
Stay tuned.
Promotional items for the White Wall Sessions provided exclusively by Minuteman Press, downtown Sioux Falls. Mention the White Wall Sessions for a 10% discount.
For over 100 years, Bell Incorporated has been an innovative leader in the packaging industry and has been proud to call Sioux Falls home. Bell Incorporated has a long history of supporting grassroots organizations in Sioux Falls that help drive the culture that defines our community. We believe a strong creative culture is essential to any thriving community and enhances our happiness and quality of life. Bell Incorporated is proud to be a community sponsor of the White Wall Sessions.
Well, we obviously get asked by people what we think makes us different and frankly why they should do business with us. And I think it's one of the easier questions we get asked, and it's really our culture. And our culture is defined by our values, trust, and teamwork. And that's what makes it different. It makes us better communicators, makes us better decision makers, and overall it makes us a better service provider in an area where people maybe aren't always used to having very positive customer experiences. I believe it's our culture that sets workplace apart and is our true competitive advantage.
Can't this thing load any faster?
Ugh, I'm so bored.
So frustrated and angry.
This is making me sad.
This used to be my family until our doctor prescribed Last Stop CD Shop. Now we are much happier.
Last Stop CD Shop is for everyone. Side effects may include a warm, fuzzy feeling, spontaneous smiling, and overall happiness. Talk to your doctor if you decide to stop going to Last Stop, as it may result in sudden boredom. For best results, visit Last Stop Daily.
Black River Revue describe themselves as freshwater bluegrass and Americana from the twin ports of Duluth, Minnesota and Superior, Wisconsin. Black River Revue is Adam Sturia, guitar, vocals, and harmonica, Ian Cavale, bass and vocals, Nate Hynum, mandolin and vocals, Tim Lightgib, banjo and vocals, Caitlin Spencer on fiddle and vocals, and Joe Berg on washboard. Here is Black River Revue with Spare Change.
Change about gas, little minute of your time. Come a little bit closer, take another drink of wine. You look at me and I'm doing just fine. Believe me, darling, I'll make you lose your mind. Drink my friend, sing another song. Take it like a memory, try to play along. Money don't mean nothing now when you're dead and gone. Take it for a good time, you know we ain't got long. Home. should I leave my job, leave my home, the one I love, the road alone, leave it all, that I know, summer in your eyes, hair covered in snow. Should I leave my job, leave my home, the one I love, the road alone, leave it all, that I know, summer in your eyes, hair covered in snow. Should I leave my job, leave my home, the one I love, the road alone, leave it all, that I know, somewhere in your eyes, it covered in snow. Leave my job, leave my home, the one I love, the road alone, leave it all, that I know, summer in your eyes, hair covered in snow.
Pleasure Horse is a five-piece Americana band from Minneapolis, Minnesota, with roots here in South Dakota. Their brand of country rock had the whole studio audience moving in their seats. The band is Tim Evenson on guitar and vocals, Cody Brown on drums, Alex Pinez on bass, Celeste Huell on keys, and Ben Mahold on guitar and vocals. From season five, here's Pleasure Horse and Lonely on the Weekend. Thank you.
the never-ending neon method light. Silent and dreamless, holding on like I do. When what I prepare doesn't get me anywhere that I like here to be. You're the only rudder that I had. That embarrassing waste of hours we would spend. And you're always where you said. Ignoring the pace of that awful fear I'd be through. And what I partake doesn't make this any crime. In my eyes, in the least. You were the only rudder that I had. That embarrassing waste of hours.
Be sure to keep up to date with White Wall Sessions news on all of our social media platforms.
You can find us on Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, and Instagram. And remember, keep Sioux Falls loud.
Hi, I'm Ben Hanton, founder of Ben's Brewing Company. At Ben's, we take great pride in supporting our community and our vibrant local art and music scenes. When visiting our lovely city of Yankton, stop by the tap room and sample one of our exquisitely handcrafted brews. We have over 15 to choose from. Remember to support live music and responsibly enjoy Ben's beer at these fine locations.
Good people drink Ben's beer.
Need to restring your very first guitar or have a family heirloom restored? You can trust J. Rick Music with any and all stringed instrument needs because we are the area's premier stringed instrument repair and restoration company. J. Rick Music offers guitar, violin, and amplifier repair, a violin family rental program, retail music lessons, and custom one-of-a-kind handmade instruments. You can easily locate us at 1016 West 41st Street in Sioux Falls. Reach us at jrickmusic.com.
Bitter Honey, Burlap Wolf King's 2017 effort released on Different Folk Records, is quite possibly the most dynamic locally produced record in recent years. Recorded and mixed at Mike Dresch's now-defunct Cat House Studios, the record was 4 years in the making for the band. Burlap Wolf King is Thomas Hench's guitar and vocals, Adam Jones guitar, Meg DeBoer vocals, John Slap Myers bass, Phil Mueller drums, and Alex Olson on keys. From Bitter Honey, here is Burlap Wolf King and Thunderhead. Thank you.
Are you looking for a new career? Bell Incorporated, a growing leader in the packaging industry, has local positions open today.
Fast-paced environment, you're smart and you're hard worker, give us a shot. Since I've been here, this company's growing bigger and bigger and bigger. We're getting more product, more customers, and seeing the company grow is it's pretty cool. If you want to move up, you want to make more money, you want to better yourself, the opportunity's always there.
Visit bell-inc.com/careers to learn how you could join our inspired team.
Duluth's Charlie Parr is an American country blues musician who has been a regular guest of White Wall Sessions over the years. Charlie primarily plays a resonator guitar, but he also plays a fretless open-back banjo and a 12-string. With over 15 full-length records to his discography, Charlie is certainly one of the most prolific artists we have had on the show. From season 4, here is Charlie Parr with I Ain't Dead Yet.
Dressed up fine. I'ma have me a nice new suit and tie like I never could have afforded when I was alive. Lord, I ain't dead yet. Let me wear that suit right now. There ain't nobody gonna see it when I'm locked in that box underneath the ground. Well, I ain't dead yet. Give me my flowers now. Funeral road, there's gonna be a big old band, and they're gonna play all my favorite songs where they plant me in the sand. Lord, I ain't dead yet. Let me hear that music now. Oh, I sure can't hear it so good when I'm locked in that box underneath the ground. Well, give me my flowers now. When I go down that funeral road, everybody gonna have nice things to say. They're gonna say, well, he was sure a good egg, even if they don't really feel that way. To think right now, you can't look me in the eye when I'm locked in that box underneath the ground. Oh, I ain't dead yet. Give me my flowers now. Flowers everywhere. They say all my friends are gonna send some just to show how much they care. But I ain't dead yet. Let me have them flowers now. Oh, I sure can't smell them so good from that box underneath the ground. Oh, I ain't dead yet. Give me my flowers now. Flowers now. Lord, I ain't dead yet.
Thank you, everybody. Appreciate that.
Well, that's it for tonight's show. Thanks for tuning in.
Join us again next week for White Wall Sessions Classic. And remember, keep Sioux Falls loud.